In this video, we will go over how to register for an online account to access tools and content for your hardware and software products, or how to upgrade an existing account for business level access. These steps are performed on the Dell support website, dell.com/support. In order to get the full benefit of our support page, we ask that our business customers register for a business account. Having a business account will give you access to features such as access to entitled software, access to the Dell Cloud IQ service, visibility to restricted knowledge base articles and other content, the ability to create business service requests either directly or via our live chat, features to view and manage service requests for your organization, access to advanced services information in the My Service 360 feature, visibility to company preferences, and the ability to manage both company preferences and contacts for your organization. There are several different account types depending on your relationship with Dell. This is indicated by a check mark next to your name on the sign in icon. If there is no check mark, click on the user icon for sign in and register options. For basic user access, simply register with your personal email address. The basic user account will be represented by a green check mark next to the user icon. This level of account is for users who purchase Dell products for personal use. Anyone with a valid email address can create an account like this. Limited access user accounts, indicated by a yellow check mark, represents an account that has not been fully configured for business access. Typically, you will have a yellow tick if you have registered with us using a business-specific email address but have not completed upgrading your profile to a full business account. If you have already successfully registered your business account, your profile will be represented with a black tick. As an employee of a company or organization that has either purchased Dell Technologies products or is a Dell partner, the black check mark next to your name on the sign in icon indicates your account is set up as a business account and no further action is required. There is in fact a fourth icon color, which is blue. Don't be alarmed if you see a blue tick, as it just means you are currently navigating a non-support section of Dell.com, where everyone's icon is shown as blue. Simply navigate back to dell.com/support, and the icon will change to your correct support account color. Now let's have a look at how to register as a new business user. To create an account, you need a valid business email address from your organization. Hosting company domains like gmail.com will result in a yellow check mark. If the sign in icon is currently green, then sign out before starting. Expand the description of this video for the link to start creating a business account. This link is also found in the knowledge base article for this topic. Enter your name, business domain email address, and create a password to begin the account creation process. A verification code will be emailed to you. Type the code into the box and click on Validate Account. On the Additional Access Rights Required page, select the option Company Email. I am using a company email for a company that has purchased Dell Technologies Enterprise products or training, and click on Submit. At this business account registration section, fill in all the required information. For some companies and government entities, you will see a list of organizations to choose from. Select the entry that matches your business unit if this section appears. If you are the first person from your organization to register, a company profile may need to be set up, in which case you will be prompted to provide some details about your organization. Simply fill in the information and, under Additional Information, provide a serial number or service tag for one of your Dell products, which will help facilitate the process. This information will be used to set up a profile for your organization. This should only take a day or two, after which you will have access to all the online support features for your company, including My Service 360. And finally, we're going to look at upgrading a limited account, which is the yellow check mark, to a black check mark business account. In the video description below, click the link showing Administrative Support to engage Dell Customer Services. Click the drop-down menu and select Account Access Issues. If this option isn't listed, you're likely using an invalid email domain type and will have to log out and re-register with a valid company domain email. Assuming that it's shown correctly, click on Create Service Request. Fill in your contact details below. In the URL section, you want to type in dell.com. Under Request Summary, add the following information. Enable business user access for my account. Next, write your Dell product type and service tag or serial number. And finally, add your company name with your site address details. Once this information has been entered, click on Submit. You should now receive an automated email from Dell Technologies with your case number. Typically, you should receive a response within 4-8 hours over standard business days, and the validation can be complete. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out our links in the description below, and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.